in this episode of In Silence.
The whole dude right there.
Stay tuned to find out if I survive.
I was as quiet as possible. Ah.
Or if I die. Enjoy.
Hey guys. So, I'm playing In Silence today. And played once or twice before. Now I've sort of got used to the gameplay. Still a little scary. Thought I'd start recording and pop on in and say hi. I've got a wheel on already. And I'm just kind of crouching around the map, making as little noise as possible. I'd like to say I died unfairly the first time, but honestly, it was the first time I played, so I don't know. I didn't know the controls at the time. Because that happened. That's not where I meant to throw the stone. I came down into here, right? I was as quiet as possible. Ah! Right? Come on. I see the fuel. It's a little scary, not gonna lie. Because for some reason, my volume is at max now. I have 4 stones. I don't know if you can hear me. This is very scary. Well, he's just vibing. We know that for sure. So I could take the radio, go back for the bear trap, and set up a trap, but it might backfire. Pretty good throw, right? Cards right over there. Don't know if there's anything I need in this house. I don't think so. Come on. Haven't seen anything too crucial. Place is gross. I know it's possible to do this by yourself, but honest to God, it's gonna be pretty hard. Unless I can find that safe. That's just full of ammo. So I can just, you know, destroy the beast. I'll have to find every other part of the car. Battery, the other two wheels. And I think that's it. Oh, yeah, that's it. Okay, I can turn on the television, but I don't know why I would. He's in here. Right now. Which is not great. Thank you.
battery. It's a rock. I don't know if there's a basement to this place, but I really want to get out of here. I need a car battery and two more wheels. Or I could kill it. But I might have to... Ow. Go for the repairman route right now. Because I'm already kind of halfway there. That's just a whole dude right there. That is just a whole dude. Should I leave? Should I be here right now? Oh, that's a scarecrow. Oh my god, that is a realistic scarecrow. Holy moly. Oh, well, from the front, it's not that real. Still terrifying as hell. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, look. Look at you. Nasty. Camouflage. Oh, I'm taking some camouflage. You know I gotta go commando. Hell yeah, brother. What else would I be? If I weren't a leaf, I'd be dead. That's a siren. Could I turn on the siren and just completely screw over the rake? Oh, it's... Oh, I found it! Oh, he's over there. This is that thing. If I find... Okay, so square and X. Square and X. If I've already seen one of them, oh, I'm gonna be so angry. Stay out of the light. Or set off any Halloween traps, because sweet mother of God, that makes a lot of noise. Boy.
Is this your house, Rake? It's a lovely house. I'm just a walking, talking bush. Nothing to be concerned about. You're not going crazy. If anyone's going crazy, it's me. I mean, you might be a little crazy. You just have teddy bears all over your property here. It's a little weird, if I must say. Okay. There's nothing in the garage. There might be stuff upstairs. Been to a fair bit of the locations around the map so far. I haven't found too much. Found a wheel and some gas. It's glass. Oh. Books. Oh. Alright. Okay, that's not him. Just the amount of suspense you feel. I know watching this, it's kind of boring because it's just me talking over a very slow-paced game. But if you make all like any noise at all, you gonna go and find you, boy. I don't know what that was. I think my game just kind of wanted me to get detected by stepping on that teddy bear. A car key. That's useful. We found something in this house. That's good. Now, every item is randomly generated, so there is a chance there might be other stuff in this house. But I'm not too... Why do you keep doing that? I'm not too sure. Private property. Okay, no, he's over there. We're good. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. What if I throw a rock at the rake? I feel like he just attacked me at that point. That's a big tree. I wonder where this guy sleeps. Like, does he just sleep on the ground? No wonder why he's angry. Man lives in unhealthy living conditions. Must be hella cold out here too. Yeah. I know where the last tire is now, huh? More fuel. This is incredibly creepy. I just... Ooh. Rope. Oh, there he is. Something else. footsteps. Yeah, those weren't me. That was Ratman Randy. Those are dogs. The tire. This is a bad idea. So you might be asking. I don't know. I don't know where the battery is. I've already been up here and I didn't see anything, but I just want to double check because this battery is he's pretty slippery, ain't he? I don't see him. Oh my, why, what? No, go the other way. Why would you do that? this done. If we get caught now, we're kind of dead. I think I've already used my flashbang. I've also not seen any of the signs. That was evil. That was evil. Well, it's not down here. I can do this. Ooh. I might have just done it. Crouching most of the time? Poggers, dude. I escaped. Hell yeah, brother. Oh my. Yeah. All right. You know what? I'm going to leave that there. Holy Jesus. All right. Oh boy. So thank you all so much for tuning in for that video. That was nerve-wracking. Very nerve-wracking. A few times I almost peed myself. Not going to lie. And a few times I might have had a slight heart attack. But other than that, it could have gone a lot worse. We did that incredibly well for our first time recording. So thank you all so much for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next video. Make sure you hit that like button, the subscribe button. Share this if you'd like to. If we can reach 100 subs before the end of February, or you know what, let's be grateful. A little easy on this. By the end of 2021. I would be super happy, and I'll start doing face cam videos for you guys, as it's my old promise. If I hit 100 subs, I'll do a face reveal and start using a webcam for my videos. So, thank y'all so much for tuning in. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye, everybody, and have a lovely day.